both to repeat after me. Please exchange your hands. With this ring.
This ring.
I beware.
It's beautiful.
And magnificent.
Being.
That God has created.
And designed.
And prepared.
Exclusively for me.
I do this accordingly.
To God's orders. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my is ending and time begins again.
I just want to say congratulations to Tanisha and Jermaine. I wish you guys many, many years of happy marriage and bring many, many babies. See ya. Congrats. Some friends became just faces. Some people grew apart. But you stayed right in my heart. Yeah, and so many times. Picture this day. Inside my mind, and for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me. Oh, take you for my wife, the center of my life, and I will never ever fade from this choice I made.
How I met Tanisha, I met her 10th grade in advanced U.S. history, and she was aggravating me. I didn't know who she was, but every other guy at school knew her. And so one day I was sleeping in class and she woke me up. Yeah, she woke me up and wrote her phone number in my agenda. And ever since that day, man, that was it. And yes, it was you who picked me. So that's the story, and I'm sticking to it.